And now for the weather updates, let's turn to our Michelle Bach, who is standing by. Michelle, sadly, a lot of the Cherry Blossom Festival has come to an end, so if you were hesitant or wishy-washy, you have wasted your time. We'll have to wait an entire year for them to return.
Well, that's the law of nature, right? And maybe that's why we should go see them while they last. Now, for those who haven't yet made it to a Cherry Blossom Festival, there's still hope. The theme park Everland in Yongin has just started one that'll run through the 16th. And the cherry blossoms are also in full bloom at Seoul's Namsan Park, where it's usually 2 to 3 degrees cooler because of its elevation. And unfortunately, the weather won't be much of a help on that front, though with rain expected to continue through Saturday and clear up on Sunday. Now, meanwhile, tomorrow will be chilly, with Seoul starting off the morning at 10 degrees Celsius, while Daegu and Busan begins with 10 and 12 degrees. As for our highs, Seoul will top out to 15 degrees, while Gwangju and Busan is a bit warmer at 21 and 19 degrees. Well, that's all for now, and here's a look at the weather conditions around the world.